Hare Krishna and good morning. Today I am taking class of class 6 English grammar from chapter 11, the adjectives. In my previous class I have already explained the definition of adjective, the classification of adjectives and the explanation of first 5 kinds. Today I will explain the next 5 kinds of adjectives given here in the list. You see, number 6, interrogative adjective. Number 7, possessive adjective. Number 8, proper adjective. Number 9, emphasizing adjective. And number 10, relative adjective. So students, we know that adjective has 10 kinds. So all the kinds are not given in your book also. But you have to understand this, because you have to know about grammar very clearly and very precisely. Then only you can explain anything in English, you can write in English. Okay, students, here I am explaining about interrogative adjective. What is interrogative adjective? Interrogative adjective is that adjective that asks any question, but it is followed by a noun here. You see, whose, what, which, these are the interrogative adjective. How can we use in the sentence? Number A, whose book did you borrow? Here the adjective followed by one noun, it is book here. So it is adjective because it qualifies the noun book here in this sentence. Whose book, you are indicating whose book it is. So it indicates the noun or describes the noun, that's why it is interrogative adjective. In the second example, you see here, what menu will you want? Here in this sentence, the adjective what describes the noun menu here. So this adjective what is followed by a noun, it is menu. That's why it is interrogative adjective. So there is certain difference between interrogative adjective and interrogative pronoun. I will explain elaborately in my next video. Here you see, in the third example, which dish has she ordered? So which dish has she ordered? There, this adjective which is followed by another noun, it is dish. That's why it is an adjective. This way we can explain interrogative adjective in this line. Every interrogative adjective followed by one noun just after that. This is the rule how to write interrogative adjective. So I am going to explain now in the next category, it is possessive adjective. So students, you listen to me carefully. You can write down in your copy book also. You see, I am giving some example and explanation here. So number 7, it is possessive adjective. So you know what is possessive. I explained in my pronoun class, possessive means what you possess, what you occupy, or what is your property. It is possessive. Okay, so what are the possessive adjective? You see, for example, my, our, your, his, her, their, its. These are the example of possessive adjective. We have also possessive pronoun. So I'll explain what the difference between these two. Okay, example A. This is my book. So here, this book belongs to you. So it is your property. That's why it is possessive adjective here. It is followed by one noun, it is book. That's why it is possessive adjective. In second example, that is your bag. That means the bag is belong to you, and this pronoun, this adjective is followed by another noun, it is bag. So it is possessive adjective. See, in third example, it was her handwriting like this. Whose handwriting? Her handwriting. So handwriting, this handwriting belongs to her. That's why it is possessive adjective. This way you can explain possessive adjective. And there is certain difference between a pronoun and adjective. I'll explain. I have already told. So students, be with me in my next video to explain another three kinds, plus proper adjective, emphasizing adjective, and relative adjective. Okay, thank you.